Hello guys, my name is Fox and welcome to part 35 of our Rune World series in the town of Foxville and Alpha 9. Let's continue. So, was it the previous episode when we got two new members? Probably yes. So now we have Holland and the second one is Brett. One we lost, Marco, because he had a infection. It's really unfortunate that that he lost him on such a nice progress of immunity development. Actually, someone need to treat Holland before he gonna die. Actually, next treatment after 0.7 days, so he should be fine, I guess. Okay, so he should be resting fine. We also have problems with the power, so I've started to mine out this thing, so now we could go and add at least one more solar generator in here, and also at least one wind turbine. Space already occupied by what? Okay. So yeah. Apparently I need to have a little bit more space between these. We're also gonna have some connections for them. I hope this thing is not gonna collapse on me, because I would be really upset. And also, I don't know if we have any room behind this slate wall. I have a feeling that we probably do not, but we're gonna check it later. Okay, so roof has collapsed actually, but no one got stuck underneath this, so it should be fine. We also probably want to add to no roof region when they're gonna finish it all. Probably gonna be helpful. Tredix, how are you doing? How's your health? I already don't remember. You still have one peg leg and you still have no eye, but in general you're fine. That's great. Roof has collapsed again, but no one got stuck. And roof collapsed here. But everyone is fine. Okay, so let's go and add a no roof region in just in here. And why couldn't you have it in there? Also, roof, rock roof. Okay, I don't know what's happening here, but I hope my wind turbine gonna be working here. And also, probably need to haul out all this stone out of there because of reasons. Also, this guy is fully healed, that's great. Our prisoner rooms is finished. We also probably have some more statues we could install in here. This little one, normal sculpture. Do we have any better ones? Probably not, but normal one is... Oh, we have one in here, but it's poor quality. Okay, so what do we have in here? Torso-sized piece of material sculpted in artistic form. And this piece is a representation of Renata rolling on the floor while burning while attempting to disrobe. She seems to be losing herself or himself. Himself? She's a girl, I'm pretty sure. The thing seems to take place on the outskirts of a town. Yeah, actually, I remember she got burned somewhere there when we got... Or I actually don't remember when it were. But yeah, something like this happened. So, I'm pretty sure we can install this small sculpture in one of the prison rooms, and we're also gonna have one more for the last one, so my prisoner gonna have all the boost for their mood. Just to have some more chances to recruit them. Is anyone gonna finish this wind turbine? Please. Our constructor is Gutierrez. Gutierrez, what are you doing? You're sleeping right now, okay. When you're gonna finish sleeping, are you gonna get to work? I really hope you will. Do we have enough beds for everyone? Yeah, we still do. Still have couple free ones, but I'm pretty sure we could start working on the new ones. And yeah, now at the night we have not enough power to power everything because I had some more sun lamps. Yeah, Gutierrez is actually working on the wind turbine. That's great. Is anyone working on the slate? Smelson, no, or Slack Smelson. Looks like no one. Let's go and add some more jobs in here. No mechanoids to do stuff with. That's fine. This thing growing some rice. Should we have any rice in here? I don't think so. I don't know why. Let me see how you're gonna... Oh, it's looking... Okay, this is the rice. It looks kinda like potatoes. But yeah, we have some rice in here. Now we have one wind turbine in here, but apparently it's not working. Even though I have this all as a no roof region. But it seems nothing can remove thick roofs. Okay. This is probably a problem. Yeah, it's not even slightly moving, so... Looks like it's not gonna work out. Will it? No. That's unfortunate. But we still have some... Sun lamps. What if I would do what? Install some here? No, it's not gonna fit in there. Okay, so you could deconstruct this one. Apparently it's not not gonna work out. Oh, not this one is fine. Don't touch it. So, what kind of power are we gonna use then? We need to install some more wind turbines anywhere. We can deconstruct this mountain and install wind turbine in here. Probably gonna be fine. And we definitely could use a solar generator in here as well. One more. Maybe it's gonna help to keep up our... or make our batteries full. And let us live on the batteries through the night. So, actually also want to go and deconstruct piece of this wall and actually look what the hell we have here. But I'm pretty sure it should be just a wall and nothing else. I'm actually gonna cancel these mining jobs. No, we actually have a room in here, but it's empty. So I was actually right. Okay, great. So you're gonna have a thing in here. Actually could even more, could even add some more sun lamps or solar generators in here. And wind turbines. Do we have any steam geysers? We have a steam geyser in here, but its placement is really damn not great, I should say, but could I actually install it right here? I could. But it's gonna be connected directly to my wall, and it's actually gonna keep my all of my turrets on all the time, and I actually don't want it to happen. But to not let it happen, we could actually have these two bits of walls as non-conduit. Okay, so what am I going to do is... Is I have no idea. How could I make it go around? I don't know. I'm too lazy to do it. Bulk goods trader. We not have needed any bulk goods. Oh, and I actually also queued the steel mortar. So now we have four mortars. And could we actually make any shells for them, or do we need to buy them all? Probably we need to buy them. That's kind of unfortunate. We have some shells from all the attacks we had, and actually probably a lot of them still laying around, or still around here, so maybe we're gonna get any if you would need. How's hauling jobs doing? Mar, what are you doing right now? Oh, you're hauling all the food. Yeah, it's actually kind of a lot of jobs to do. That's unfortunate. How's power? Still not enough. God damn it. Okay, but I'm pretty sure we could fit in at least one more wind turbine. Maybe maybe here if I'm gonna mine out some more of this stuff. Let's go and try to do this. Hopefully nothing gonna go wrong. Probably will. As always. Okay, that should be enough. So I'm mining just enough amount. Maybe we'd not have power in here because we need to mine out like one more. No, this thing is actually... Okay, I don't know. I don't know what's happening. And why it's not willing to work, but probably because it's mountain, so... It's kinda hard to work around it. So, let's go and see if this one is gonna work as I want it to. It's possible that it would not, but we'll see. And yeah, let's go and try to add this zone to no roof region as well. Just in case. And we'll see if it's gonna work. Any steam geysers else I could connect? I could connect this one. That's probably gonna get attacked if anything would happen. I could connect this one and have it like walled out. And just have a power conduit running all the way to my base. We also had one at the bottom, don't we? Oh, looks like not. Okay. I guess I'm gonna be fine with just solar and the rest of the generators. Maybe not. Okay, Tom. Oh, what is this? Psychic wave driving all the animals mad. God damn it. Just not the scarabs, please. Do we have any power in there? Okay, guys. Don't go outside for some time. Let the scarabs die, and then... Okay, still some more incoming. Oh, and they're even fighting with each other. That's interesting. Is it all of them? Looks like the answer is yes. Okay, go and do your stuff. Let's go and add some more solar generators at the back here. So, this thing is not working. Okay. That's unfortunate. Let's go and get rid of it. Bulk good traders. What about exotic good traders? I would really prefer to have them right now, okay? So yeah, we definitely need some steam geysers. And we need to switch off our turrets as well. So, I guess... I'm gonna add this one. Don't really have much choice. This one, then we're gonna deconstruct two pieces of this wall and we're gonna replace it just with a wall without a conduit, so it's not gonna be connected to the grid and not gonna screw up all the stuff by having the turrets switched on all the time. That's gonna be just a granite wall. Oh! Why do you all of a sudden you're roofed now? I don't know. Granite. And now it's not roofed anymore. Okay, let's go and add a no roof region in here just... Because I don't know what this roof has been supported by, but... Yeah, you'd better like not do it. And why is this thing is no roof region? Do I want to have no roof in here? Yeah, probably yes. A roof collapsed and generator actually got crushed, but I only started working on it, so looks like the work actually finished because of this. Okay. So now you're replacing this stuff. You don't really need a connection in here because we do not have any turrets in there. And then you're gonna have a power conduit that you're gonna run something like this. Or maybe even more. And then we're gonna mine out some stuff in here. And maybe place a conduit wall in here and then just go from there. I hope it's gonna work out. Work out fine. Maybe even something like this. So yeah, now go and... Now go and place... structure... Not steel conduit wall, but like... Granite blocks. We have enough granite blocks, I'm pretty sure, so... Go and add a wall in here and... mine out this stuff like this. And a power connection just to this wall. Hopefully someone gonna work on this sink as well. And everyone is whole and stuff. It's also fine. Great. Just don't... Do not leave this sink open for too much time. Do we have any granite blocks? We do have some, but... We definitely could use some more block jobs, so... Go and add 10 of them. Smelter already finished working. Let's go and add some more. Like 30 of them. Because looks like we have tons of slag. Okay, you're gonna start adding some walls. And... From the wall, I'm gonna go and... Get it connected somewhere here. Group of travelers passing from some tribe. Welcome, guys. And actually, I also think about... having a... Wall. For this sink. Because I'm pretty sure people would decide to start taking it. So, what kind of blocks do we have? A lot of granite chunks, so I'm gonna start adding granite wall around this sink as well. You're gonna need to have some space for it to cool down. But actually, I don't know if you would need it. If it's gonna be outside. So, but yeah, let's go and add structure. Granite wall. Something like... This. And then... I don't know, we just could wall it off like this. If anyone gonna land in here, it's actually gonna be a problem, but... I don't know. We could make it a roof region. And then it's maybe gonna be fine. Oh, exotic good trader. That's what we need. Who is our guy? Atkins. You're not gonna sleep right now. You're gonna go and call exotic good trader. We could sell them this sculpture for 2000 metal. Yes, please. Some sculptures of poor quality. Yeah, poor quality I'm gonna be selling. Granite small sculpture of masterwork. This one we're gonna set in the last one. In the last one prisoner room. Also, armor vest of... with a poor condition we're gonna sell. Also, we're gonna sell, like, some random t-shirts, because we have tons of them. Some random dusters as well. And jackets. Helmets, probably not. Some random pants. God damn it, we have a lot of stuff. Some more random t-shirts. Some tukes. And that should be fine. Yeah, and what kind of legs and stuff do we have? We have one more bionic leg, heart and kidney, and growing neurotrainer. I don't think we need a neurotrainer for this, but a bionic leg I definitely gonna grab. Heart and kidney we do not need. It would be really cool if you have a bionic eye, but we could definitely install one more bionic leg into the Tradix body, so I'm gonna be trying to do this. How's this generator? It's still not connected. And actually this wall is... Okay. I probably added too much walls. One probably would have been enough. But I hope you're gonna finish it in the right order. Probably not. Let's go and deconstruct. Just let's have one wall. Because you guys are too stupid to finish it in the way I wanted to do. So we're gonna just have one wall. I'm pretty sure no one should start to take it. In any case. And how actually you're gonna access this stuff if I'm gonna wall it off? I have no idea. But we'll see. Maybe you would not need to enter it. Or we could have a door in here. Or maybe somewhere here on this side. Yeah, let's go and add a door. In there, just a regular door without anything. Could we just install it like this? Like a granite door? Definitely could. Let's go and have a granite door in here just for entrance on this side. And actually, it's already time for me to have a break, guys. So next time we're probably gonna connect this geothermal and hopefully it's gonna resolve our power problems. And also we're gonna install the second one, bionic leg, into the Tradix. And hopefully he's gonna be happy about this. So if you enjoyed watching this, you could leave a like. If you want to see more, you could subscribe. And if you want to leave a comment, you should definitely do it. And I would answer you as soon as I could. See you later, guys. Bye-bye.